That's going to be there. We're going to narrow it out to flag timers in radio. What does FM stand for? If you're not sure, you can always double dare the back.
Double dare.
Oh, that's a double dare. All right, I need you to bronze an answer or take that physical challenge. What's it going to be?
Physical challenge. The red team earns 80 points for their scoreboard. A lot of points, right? But at the end of 30 seconds, if even one hoop is left that's not around those wigs, well, then all 80 points are going right over here to the blue team. So with that said, DJ, let's put 30 seconds on the clock. Players, in your places, on your mark. Get set. In their face. All right, here we go. One, two, three.
Challenge. Here's how it's going to work. I'm going to ask a couple of trivia questions. If you know the answer, raise your hand. Please don't shout out the answer.
I hope I know.
So first of all, do we have any SpongeBob fans out there? Oh, we have one super fan in here. All right, everyone hands down to the adults. We know you're fans of the show too, but these questions are just for the kids. Now, SpongeBob has a favorite food. What is it? Okay, that hand flew up first. Although he does live in one. What's his favorite food? Krabby Patty is correct. Give him a round of applause. stand.